is at the end of his shift. And the Islanders capture it with Matt Barzal. Barzal, nifty move down the wing, cutting toward the net. Stop of a rebound score, Beauvillier. And the Islanders make it 5-2.
This Barzal, we saw him do that on the island against Pio Joseph. His hands are so quick. He can turn you inside out and watch his moves at the blue line. He just finds the puck. He's got great acceleration. We already saw it on his goal tonight. And he gets the puck to the blue paint, and Beauvillier is able to finish it off as the Islanders mix and match a couple of their lines here to get something going. And they've got the second one on the board. It was a great finish by Beauvillier.